Oh, fuck! Oh, sweet! Down you go.
Now that it's dead, you might as well take a good look around. A great pill, the Blackwing Gwai gifted the wolf. Fun. Would be a deserving reward for that fight.
Here we got longevity ink. Southmost reaches of the land massively increases health. Wow, that was massively. Wow. Got very much money. What the frick? I ain't coming by you. You're gonna probably kick my butt. Oh man, you better not be an enemy. Oh, you look like a horse. So you should be okay.
You don't look like a Yagwai from these parts. Have you come to earn the Black Wind King's favor? Hear me. That bear is but a hollow shell. He can grant you nothing. Don't waste your time on him. He lies about cheating death and even the treasures. His followers are, all of them, deceived. Blackwing Gwai is a sly one. He preaches virtue with a heart full of greed. Oh, I wouldn't entrust him with my plea. I don't know why you are here, but you should be vigilant. Now, I'm pressed for time. Fare thee well, then.
That's it? I don't get nothing from out of here? Dude, you could at least gave me something.
I don't know why you are here. Now...
Alright, see you later. All the dudes would just say something different.
I don't know why... Now, I'm pressed... I don't know why you are here, but you should be vigilant. Now,
press... Bye, horse guy. Thank you for not beating me up. I'm glad we were friends. Oh look, we got a guy with a fire stick over here.
I see a monkey! What's
wrong with you?
This is no ghost.
My shield
won't really is someone.
Just die and shut up. Every time we go by the water, she comes back. Just for this.
What the fuck? Who gave you a knife?
So why am I still dying? Why you gotta be guarding that thing, dude? I just wanna go. No, stay over there, okay? Told you, stay over there. Stay. No, but you. Oh, sweet. I like the move. Okay, who the hell's talking? Now free. Where are you? I don't see you. Show yourself.
Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Oh, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one as destined as you, there can be no turning back. We are like tumbleweeds, drifting through life, with a destiny beyond.
Take the phone. once your course full, press R2 and L1 to launch. Spirit six trust one to a powerful to unleash it. Dude, just stay over there and leave me alone. I don't want to do anything. Oh, what the frick? No, boss! Put out my face. Freak!
swing at him.
We ain't even got nothing over here. It out, bro. We could have talked it out. All right. I don't want to whoop you, but I'm going to whoop you. You want to talk about it? Guess not. Take that. Who are you? You want to talk about it first? No, it's not. Who are you? You want to talk it out?
Humble one's name.
Oh my God, I don't want to fight another boss.
Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality,
please,
Yao Guai surely will conspire.
Why are you gonna be attacking me, dude? Ready to fight you.
Boys, keep him meditating.
Thank you. I can't move. Now I gotta pick them up again.
So there really is
this way.
This is not over. My shield won't hold.
Stop licking me and go play with the other kitties and the dog. Would you cut it out, little one? Look. Say hi to everybody out there. Hi.
Goodbye.
Go on now. Down. Sneaking up on me like that, dude. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
clown. But you're blocking my camera. Get out of here.
Possession obsessed.
Sit down, clown.
You are just like him. When you... I remember now. The evil.
Got you too.
It's a betted Elder Ginger. To burn the great sage and tongue monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais? After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead and take them out once and for all?